right, ladies and gentlemen, at the bar. Can you hear me okay? The guitar, it's either thumbs up or I need to turn it up. I am an egomaniac, so I need to know what the thumbs up mean. So it sounds okay? Chris, how are you doing out there? All right. We got ourselves a nice, tidy nine teams here. Tidy nine. Sounds like the name of a song, doesn't it? We got nine teams out here tonight. We got tidy nine. We got tidy nine. We could write a song around that. I don't know what the hell it would mean, but it would be a song. Mads, how are you doing tonight? You're doing, I like the thumbs up, man.
We're doing good.
I'm digging the thumbs up because I know that the emotional impetus isn't quite there, although I know that it's in spirit he's here and that flourishes through you. And that's the important thing. And make sure you're taking care of the wonderful people who are taking care of you, like Lindsay, who kicks ass every week. I mean, I actually have come to the conclusion that she doesn't know how to do anything but kick ass. So, you know, it's just, well, sometimes you just have it. So anyway, our category tonight, first of all, thank you for being here for this, and if you're not playing, I hope you enjoy it while you're here. Because we do this every Thursday, and our categories this week, we have John, and we have warm destinations. We're going to start out with John. Just because, you know, John gets overlooked sometimes, and John just doesn't get enough credit, so what the hell. These eight songs I'm about to play for you, either have the name John in the title, or they were written by someone who has John in their name. Now, contrary, I did have one table that asked me, are these songs that were written while the songwriter was on the John? And I said, no, we gotta draw the line somewhere. So, none of these songs, as far as I know, none of these songs were written on the John. But either the artist's name is John, or the name of the song has John in it. So we'll get started here with this first song in the John category. John was not in the name of that song. And that song was not written while sitting on the drum. So, that's all I can tell you, though. Everybody good on song number one? And for any of you, we do have a few newbies here tonight that haven't played before. So just remember that when we get to the end of the first round and the end of the second round, if there are any songs that you need me to repeat, I'll be happy to do that. just yell out the number of the song that you need me to repeat. You can walk up here and just quietly tell me, hey, can you repeat song number four or song number two? But it's a lot more fun just to be obnoxious and just yell the hell out of there. So here's song number two. Almost ever, West Virginia, Bridge Mountain, the Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like the breeze. To the place I belong. Mountain Mama. See, I like that. We get carried away sometimes. And if you've been here long enough to know that every now and then I get carried away and I might sing many more songs. I didn't do it there. See, and that's what I like to try to pretend that it's deliberate. Yeah, I sang the name of the song, so you would think that wasn't the name of the song, but it's not true. I just every now and then I can't help myself. I can't help myself. I love you and nobody else. Sugar pie, honey bunch. That was song number two. We're a quarter of the way through the first quarter. This trivia, or the first half, I guess you could say. This is song number three. Song number three. So that was number three, this is number four. This is like halftime. Or halftime of the first half. Song number four.
What would I do without your spawn now? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. Got my head. What's going on in our beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy. Go ahead, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind.
That's number four.
Like,
this is song number 5.
There's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us, above us only sky.
I see you and I want that.
That's song number 5.
How you feeling about this so far? We're kind of blazing through this round. I did get started a little late. There's some of you I haven't seen in a long time, and I just can't contain myself. Sugar Pie Honey Bunch. I can't help myself. I love you and nobody else. That's all I can say.
So this is song number 6.
Okay, you classic nut, you classic rock nuts and sports fans are gonna love this one. I'm both. I confess, I'm both, and I love this song. This would be song number 7.
Thank you.
for some of you, this is probably going to be a gimme. Probably for most of you, it's going to be a gimme. But the thing is, in a round that includes John's, if I didn't include this, maybe I ought to find another occupation. This is song number 8. Love is a burning thing, and it makes a vibrant ring. Down by wild desire, I feel into a ring. But I fell into a burning. Some songs sound every bit as good today as when they were written, God knows how long it was ago. I love it. So now we've reached that point of the round where we are at the end of the round. And do you need me to repeat any songs? Just obnoxiously yell out the numbers. You can hold up your hands, but I can't always see them, especially with the lights in the back, which I'm digging. Totally digging. Are there any songs you need me to repeat? Oh, get the hell out. You were telling me I did that good of a job to where you didn't need me to repeat any songs. You know what? Thank you for letting me know that I am human. I am less than perfect. Song number 4. I've been asked to repeat song number 4. Are there any other songs you need me to repeat?
And 7.
4 and 7. You know, you're bringing me even closer to my humanity, which I even appreciate that much more. And to let you all know, as always, every week, the all-seeing Easton, back at the bar, he, for a very small price, he can offer you answers that may or may not be correct, but they are answers nonetheless. So he can offer you those answers. I can either confirm or deny if they're right, neither can he, but he'll gladly accept your money to take that risk. So 4 and 7. Let's see where. Okay. This is a repeat of song number 4.
What I do without you is for now. Drawing me in and you kicking me out. Got my head spinning, looking, I can't bear you down. What's going on in my beautiful mind? And I'm so dizzy, don't worry me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm feeling fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind.
So that was a repeat of song number 4. And then, song number 7. I'm digging it. Like, really digging it. I get to sing this one again. I like it. This is a repeat of song number 7, and then I'll come score your sheets, and I'll come back up here and go over the answers with you, and we'll move on to round number 2. A repeat of song number 7.
Sun came out today. Barking bells through
toward your seats, and we'll go over the answers and move on around over to you. Thank you for being here, and thank you for your patience. There are people here tonight that I haven't seen in a while, and I get to talking, and some of you know I talk too much. I try not to, but as Run DMC once said, you talk too much. Homeboy, you never shut up. And I try not to be that person. So I'll come score your sheets and we'll move on.